Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. And apologies for being late. But honestly, you're probably used to it by now from me. Give me just a second. I was all... I completely forgot that I was supposed to stream. I had my feet propped up on the desk as I was watching Yvonne B on Twitch, and I was just vibing and ready to call it a night whenever. And then suddenly I remembered, oh shit, I'm supposed to be streaming. My bad, y'all. That's very much my bad. Anyway. Welcome back and Merry Spookmas to each and every one of you. We are 10-ish days and counting until actual Halloween itself. Hold on, my mouse is being weird. Fuck, I have to actually close the game and restart it. Anyway, that's okay. Gives me a little bit more time to chat. I hope you all are doing very well. Steam is being a bitch. I hope you all are doing well. I've been doing okay. I've been having a good day. Nice and chill. Kind of a day, you know. I've actually been working on some shit that I needed to get done. So, you know, just been kind of doing that. But, yeah. As this game boots back up, we are going to be continuing the Evil Within today. Technically, we finished the main game, not yesterday, that was Thursday, but Wednesday. Yesterday we played some, Forewarned with Melador 219, Cat-like Thief, and Mahler, but we played some Forewarned, some of the new DLC for that, expansion for that, but the day before that Wednesday, we finished the main game of Evil Within, and now we will be playing we'll be playing the Evil Within, The Assignment, which is the DLC, the first of the three DLC for it. So let's go ahead and get started. Keep in mind that this is a horror stream, and as such, pay attention to the content warning in the top left corner of the screen. Okay. I'm assuming all my settings carried over. Yeah, looks right. All right, new game. Let's bump it up a little bit for you guys. A little bit. Now, as you may or may not remember, we had a lot of unanswered questions after the end of the main game. But we'll see. They existed together, but each saw things in their own way. It was as if each patient's consciousness filled in the blanks, creating their own reality.
Do you stand with Mobius?
I do. I made my choice.
This is the ambulance accident at the beginning of the main game. So basically, we're going to be running around as Kidman through the events of the main game. Not all of the events, just some of them, I assume. That was me getting out of bed this morning. All right. All right. Sorry, just checking out some controls and stuff. All right. Oh, God damn. Oh, Kidman. Okay. All right. So we don't have any weaponry yet. Yeah, Sebastian should be passed out around here somewhere. Cause she,
I wasn't alone.
I'm pretty sure she was gone when he woke up. Just like he's gone when she woke up. Girl, where's your weapons? The apple. Yeah, I'm sure this is fine. It's a zombie.
Sorry, detectives. Skibs and creeps up.
Ooh! She put her heel through his jaw like an absolute beast. And this is how Kidman died. But what's very interesting is that the zombie was able to talk. I knew what was happening. He knew who she was. He recognized her. Which means technically he's still alive. Hmm. But we know this is all like a mental simulation. So it doesn't matter ultimately. God, she's covered in blood and it's not even hers.
I've got to get out of here.
Yes. Let's go this way. KCPD criminal record. Record expunged, juvenile offense. Criminal trespass, grand theft, vagrancy, shoplifting, burglary, possession of controlled substance with intent to sell, robbery with use of firearm, etc. So that's, you know, standard escalation. Did we get a name? No, we didn't. Okay. But yeah, remember how I commented that she and Joseph and Sebastian were seeming to be like running through their own like different games? We get to see hers at the very least. Bottom, bottom. Girl, I think your connection is a little loose.
Settle down, Leslie.
Speaking of Leslie, hi, Leslie.
Leslie. Leslie Withers.
I'm sorry?
Kid, I need you focused. I need your attention. This is a serious matter. Everything we do is a serious matter.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
I'd like to think so, but conviction must be proven with action. As I was saying, your target is Leslie Withers. He's a patient at Beacon Mental Hospital. But he's something more. Simply put, we need him to run our STEM system. Without this asset, our research will mean nothing.
I don't understand. We own Beacon. Why not just take him?
Our relationship with his advisor, Marcelo Jimenez, has become rather strained.
Strained.
The boy is a leverage piece. Jimenez wants to activate a STEM prototype at Beacon without our permission. Obviously, that's unsuitable. Have no illusions. It will be dangerous. Come. Take a walk. Nurses away.
Interesting. So the system that we were hooked up in, she apparently knew about.
My little kitty. Kitty. With red eyes. Yes, he's such a cute kitty. With a nice little ribbon on its neck. Such a cool. Such a good kitty. Good kitty.
Best save zone ever. Like, will it hop up in my lap every time? And then you just pet the cat to save. You pet the cat to save! That makes me so happy!
Kitty kitty! Kitty kitty!
No, no, scritch more! Scritch it more! Scritch it more! Scritch her more!
Scritch, 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 scritch.
Best game ever. 10 out of 10. Perfect game. Sorry, I really needed a screenshot of that.
Who are you?
I love it. Alright. Okay, so there's an organization that was working with Marcelo Jimenez, who was working with Ruvik.
Oh, look at him! Look at him! Such a cutie! Yes!
Okay, fine. Fine, I'll follow the person. This is why this game is gonna take 5 hours. Marcelo Jimenez is setting up a STEM system, which is Ruvik's brain, and plugging people into it. Kidman, Joseph, and Sebastian, and Leslie, and Jimenez himself all ended up plugged into Ruvik's brain. Sebastian then got them all freed. And she was apparently sent to stop Jimenez. We'll see specifics after that, but that's what it seems to me. I wouldn't be surprised if she was already in a STEM system at the moment. And she's just remembering. Because, yeah, we're not seeing any faces here. Which makes me feel like, yeah, she's probably already plugged into a system and she's just remembering. Ba-dum. Ba-dum, 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 ba-boom. There's a red door down there. And I think that's where I need to go. But let's go over here first. Authorized personnel only. Okay. Hold on, let's see what she looks like when she's... Okay. Sorry. Authorized personnel only. Oh wait, sorry.
If Jimenez activates the system, you'll be pulled in. Hopefully he doesn't. But as a precaution, we've prepared an infusion to prevent contamination.
Like a vaccine? Mm. To protect me?
More accurately, to hide you. We develop STAT, but there is a ghost in the system. Something we call Ruvik. It means to keep us out.
Fair, fair. Already they've answered a lot of questions. Sorry, let me refill my cup. Water, water everywhere, not a drop to drink. Okay. All right. Anything to pick up? No? Okay.
Why send me alone?
You won't be alone. You'll be with your team from KPD.
Okay.
You'll get a call.
Fair.
On the radio reporting an incident at Beacon. Everything will be arranged. But there
could okay.
be
Oh. And as far as we know, she killed Joseph. Then again, he may have already been dead by Ruvik's hand before, or Jimenez before we even got in there, you know?
Must have that boy. He will enable us to change everything.
Okay, calm down, Bruce Wayne.
I needn't remind you the consequences for failure. Loyalty is a sensitive subject for us. Trust is such a valued commodity in today's world. So once again, I ask you, do you stand with Mobius?
I do. I made my choice.
Now you must back up your words with actions.
That's a long-ass needle. Oh, God. Unless he went into her arm and... It's an unnecessarily long needle.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What?
Now I'd like to ask you some questions. Felt abandoned by the ones you trusted.
Look away if you've got a needles thing. Okay, at least they didn't show the whole thing. Brain goo. Green goo. Hello, sir. I see you back there. Yep.
Hey. Anyone?
Okay. Alrighty. Anything to pick up? Nope. Okay. And in that case, we're just gonna... Okay, it wants us to go over that way. Girl, if you're wanting to stealth, you really should take off the heels. Honestly, you shouldn't be running around or doing police work in those heels anyway. Like, I know she just put the heel through somebody's face, literally, but like, still. I'm sure that's fine. Like, I mean, obviously, wear what you want, you know, but like, that's not necessarily a good thing to have or wear in this kind of a dangerous situation, you know?
Flashlight!
What's going on? Where did everyone go?
Well, let's see. Let's just sneak a doodle. Well, that's a natural way to be laying and bending. Come on, hold the... There you go.
From the inside. Maybe there's another way in.
Oh, damn.
Hey!
Kidman, you're a badass. Because that's shit that even Sebastian couldn't do. God damn. Okay. Locked. Okay. Alright, I see where the vent's coming out. Okay. Okay, fine. Fine, that's fine.
Please. No. No.
Mm-hmm. That's a walking spotlight with, like, model legs. Well, the door is open now. So... Oh! Shit. Ripped him in half. It's fine. Just straight up ripped him in half. Wait, is that trying to get me to go back in the vent? Come on. Yes, it's trying to get me to go back in the vent. Okay. No. I just wanted to open it, girl. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. This is fine.
Mobius wants us to move past beacon patients and onto more stable people. They want to get STEM closer to its intended use. Would they see the world in the same way? Would a sane mind weather the psychically draining experience? I had that dream myself. I entered the STEM myself.
Well... cover, arrow keys, and peek around. Okay. Well. Okay, so there seems to be only the one. All right.
Come here. Hey!
Thank you.
Yeah, okay, fine. I mean, that's on me, but still. Alright, so... What the hell? That was new. Okay. Wait, listen to that. Oh, I must not have walked across him before. Okay. Yeah, okay. Wonder. Oh, fuck. Hi. Bitch. Come on. Okay. Stand still to completely recover health. I missed the rest of that, but that's okay. Curious, is it an archive? No. Tutorial. Okay. Without a weapon, you must search for ways to get past enemies. Hiding makes it more difficult for enemies to find you. You can use cover to evade, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Throwing bottles, yep, kicking. Sprint. Contextual actions. Enemy indicators. Stand still to completely recover health. Hide and use cover to increase recovery rates. Okay. Okay. With an axe. An axe is consumed upon use. Using the axe instantly kills enemies who are unaware of you from behind. Sneak kill does not work on some enemies. Saving your game. Kitty! Focusing the flashlight. Focus the flashlight beam on anything you want to investigate in detail. Okay, so it's an investigation thing, not a combat thing. Fair. No, you can't blame your you can't blind your enemies with it. One, five, six, seven. Hmm. My curiosity. Does it happen to be in here? No. Okay. Okay. There should be, you'd think. There would be code, or the code would be around here somewhere. What, did I already pick it up, maybe? Oh, wait, no. Hold on. There it is. Yum. Sorry, I was thinking backwards that the more you... I was thinking it backwards. I was on the right track, but I was... The amount of goop on your fingers would be the most at the first button you push and the least at the last. And my brain had that flipped in my head. Letter scrap. Okay. No idea what that does. Guess we'll find out. How about a crouch, dear girl? Bottle, I'll take that. Okay, yeah, there's one over there. So what we will do... He sounds like he's coming back, and I didn't see anything at the end of that hallway, so. Onward we go. Well. Well. Green door over there. That's probably where I need to go. First, what's this way? Okay, so I need key card here. Ah, I just locked the door. Cool. I think I have a plan. Let's confirm. Okay, so yeah. I need to lure bitch into this office. Okay. Still in there? Doesn't look like it. Okay. All right, so first off, we do that. No, I didn't. Not the button I pushed. Are you looking this way? You're looking this way. It would be really great if you turn around. Okay. All right. You see nothing? I mean, that was an accident, but it works. That was an accident, but it worked. All right, let's try that again. I need to be more patient. You saw nothing. No, not that way, dumbass. Okay. All right, bitch face, turn around. Okay. Just gonna come in here and push that. Shuts and locks my door. And then we just lock. Lol. I got an achievement for that. Lure an enemy with a phone call and lock him in a room. Lol. All right. All right. Something else? But I saw a thing pop up. Just use that. That moment when. Okay, no, she's still there. All right, let's not get leaked on by that goo. Okay, there's a rah-rah down that way. That's locked. Of course, it's got some shit in it. All right. I would really like a gun. I'll tell you that right now. Oh darn, and I can't go back that way. Done? Office key card, of course. Of course. And I can hide in that. Oh. Girl. Hi. Bitch. Bitch, get off! Well, okay then. All right, so can I, like... Huh. I guess I just pick this up and immediately get in that locker. And here comes lampstand, model lamp, the model lampstand to eat the zombie. Look at those legs though. Like for real. Like. Those are some serious legs. Am I turned on by this? Hmm. I need therapy. Yeah, I need therapy. All right, let's go ahead and pop out. All right, so we'll go this way. Ah. Get the fuck. If this is what all STEM things are like, what the hell are you guys even doing? And why? Well? Why are you just whispering Leslie's name over and over and over again?
Agent status terminated. Authorization invalid.
What? Terminated? Maybe I can force it open with the computer.
Analyzing data.
I'm dead, aren't I?
Thing used its light.
That was a flash to when they were in the other stem. When she was saved by Sebastian and Joseph. Looks like. Huh. Interesting. Unsettling. Oops.
This is from before. Leslie, is he really here?
All right. One moment. Because I just knocked a thing off my desk. So let me. All right. Okay. You know what? I'm also going to take the opportunity to just take a break, get up and run to the bathroom, because I've been chugging this water. So yeah, I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Okay, I'm back. Thanks for the wait. Let's go. Okay, so we got door there. Can I hop the fence? No. Okay, so we have one way to go. Okay. Sorry, I'm now paranoid that there's secret doors everywhere. Huh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Okay.
Leslie is here. Okay.
Hey, buddy.
Before anything else does.
All right. You open? No. Ouch. Kitty! Meow. Meow. Yes, I would like to sit down. Most relatable thing ever. Sitting down after a stressful day and just petting the cat. Most fucking relatable thing in a video game ever. Did I save? I don't remember, so I'm gonna do it again. Yes. Well, I live here now. Not least of all because there's somebody on the stairs behind me. I just live here now. Sir, I need you to exit. Please.
Please.
Fine. Okay, let's do this. Oh, it's gone. He's gone. Interesting. I approve. That's a good stress raiser. Hi, camera.
Maria. 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 Maria.
New music track. Sound player on the assignment. Okay, fine. Unlockable. Woohoo. Gonna squeeze my fat ass through here. Well, not fat, but definitely thick. Well, not even thick. Round. Nice ass. She's got a nice ass. She's CGI computer graphics, but she's got a nice ass. Why am I like this? Hi, fella. Don't mind me. Just searching for doors. There's vents there. Huh. Gun? Please? Weapon? Of some kind? There's a safe there. I'll open that in a second. Okay, fine. I believe I need a code for that. Can't just guess at it like the other one.
Blue 32.
What would that code be? Where would that be? If I were the code to a safe. What? Ah! Blue 9. Blue is 9. Red is 7. Blue 9, red 7. Yellow 14. Okay, 14, 7, and 9. Okay, cool. Alright, so yellow is 14, which is that. Blue was 9. 6, 7, 8, 9. And red was 7. Yay, another piece of something or other. All right, let's look at the archive here. There we go. No, I didn't mean to do that. Come on. Honestly, that's probably as good as I'm gonna get. Okay. Alrighty. Onward we go. Fire extinguisher. Nice. Ooh, brain energy. Okay. Bottle. I'll take that. Okay. So are bottles only a one-off thing? Apparently I can only carry one at a time. Okay. So if I Okay, I can't smish you. I can, however, go in here. What's he in here? Ooh. Did I just cause a snail to orgasm itself into a pickup? Japan, why are you like this? Honestly, it's not even just Japan, to be fair. Alrighty. No more stalling. Onwards we go. Crouch. Another bottle there. There's something blue to pick up over there. I hear a phone right there that I can use probably to prank call somebody. Okay, one down, one to go. Anything over here to pick up? No? Okay. Girl, her thighs and her feet have got to be killing her. Because of the, she's walking on her tiptoes. That's how she's not getting her heels to be so clicky-clicky. At least that's my assumption. I don't know, I've never worn heels. Hey! Cool, cool, cool. Okay. Hi, dude. We are going to try to lure you over there. Hmm. I bet that didn't work because, yeah, he's still right there. Not the... Okay. Hidden doors anywhere? Probably not. Interesting. Shadow puzzle. Come on. Do what I'm telling you to do. Aha. Maybe? Okay, fine. All right.
The mark.
Yeah. It's incomplete. I know. I'm working on it. Getting almost there. Come on. There we go. Shit. Okay. Hey, Yvonne. Thanks for the lurk. Thanks for the lurk. Oh. Yvonne. Check Discord. I think you'll have a kick out of it. Can I do anything with you? No? Okay.
it feels so heavy in here.
Months of secrets, subterfuge, and indoctrination. They brought me into their fold. This place is elaborate, to say the least. Despite the modernistic visage, the research they have been doing here seems to date back to over a century ago. This place has history, and from what I can grasp, this facility is only one branch of many. Institutions, powerful families, their reach seems grand, and therefore the possibilities for me seem equally as rich. Clearly, my own unique methods have piqued their interest, and I am most grateful for the opportunity. Most of what the researchers have been working on, however, seems archaic by today's standards. They told me budget is of no concern. Results are the only thing that matter. Juggling duties here and at the hospital seems manageable, but Reuben, comparatively insignificant, but even at his young age, his...
Reuben being Ruvik.
Perhaps one day he will even assist me with my work here.
This is not a negotiation, Dr. Jimenez. We're expected to reach a solution, hence the founding of this facility.
I understand that, and I appreciate the time you've given me.
Time has a limit, and we're approaching that point. If you've outspent your usefulness, we will need to find someone more suitable.
Let's not be so hasty. I've done tests with our visual diagnosis, and there is something I must speak to you about. Please. Come with me. The projector is in the next room.
Okay, so that's actually a good point to quickly pause. I know we had a break not long ago, but I need to quickly run some stuff to the kitchen. So I will be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Just needed to quickly... Oh, I bet it's down there. Hi, Ruvik! Was Mr. Ruvik man. feel like there should be a door right here. Mobius. Left eye, right eye.
My hypothesis that we haven't succeeded because so far we've only been using visuals, audio stimuli, passive influence.
That video. I remember they showed me that when I was brought here.
Hey, look, a door. Right where I said there should be a door. Okay, so there's several different places that I'm gonna need to do some stuff here. Okay. We'll start here. Then here. Hello, corpse. Cool.
This research here, this is exactly what we've been looking for. I call it STEM. I'm sure you and your superiors will find this most satisfactory.
You mentioned the design was from a pupil of...
It's saying her name now. Yay. Oh, look, Laura. All right, through this door we go. There's Sebastian and Joseph.
That's where Leslie was before.
And now
where are they headed?
So at this point, I think we had a flash to Kidman trapped in the thing we had to rescue her from. I don't think she's met up with I think they're about to meet up with her, basically. Because I think that conversation is one that they had when they first met up. All right. I'll mess with that in a second. I want to explore the rest. Will it let me? That feels like it's the way I'm supposed to go. So let's just probably no.
Agent status terminated. Please contact biometrics for reauthentication.
Yep, and biometrics is this way. Yep. All right. Kitty.
Hey, come up on my lap here.
Best game ever. After some stressful moments, you sit down on a couch and pet a cat and save your game. Best game ever. Best game ever. All right.
Sorry, baby. I need to get going.
All righty. Button. Button again. What do we want to bet that I am going to get attacked?
Find Leslie and bring him back. That's all that matters.
Okay. Hi, lady. Oh, great. Hi, dude. Are you gonna grab me? Apparently not. It's always encouraging when you find dead bodies in vents. In places that are supposed to be secure. By secure, I mean safe. Okay. So I'm about to have to hit this, and as soon as I'm done with that, I feel like I'm probably going to need to get into hiding. Bum ba dum, bum ba dum ba.
deactivated account, Julie Kidman. Reinstating profile.
Great. All good things, all good things. So now that I have this, can I just go back? I could in theory. What would happen? Just hypothetically. Oh, nope, can't. Okay, fine. Fine. All right, let's go. Hey, fellas. Guys, gals, and all the dead pals. Hey, vent. Vent, that's good. Okay. Mm-hmm. And that's been ripped out of the wall, so that's fine and good. Yep, knew that was gonna happen. All right, and how about you? You too? No? Shocking. Okay. Well, I'm sure that's fine. Okay. Well. Well, I'm just gonna. Yeah. Next, over here. Well, I'm going in here, so.
Maybe it's blind?
Okay, it's coming back. Let's stay out of its way for a second. Cause I wanna look. Is there anything that's obviously a okay. All right. Oh, fuck. This was a bad idea. I'm about to die. Okay. I'm okay. This is fine.
Okay. Ah, my eye. Okay. What's over here? Girl, don't run. Walk. Crouch. Okay. That thing's feasting over there. That thing's feasting there. Huh? We're just gonna slide on by. Yeah, I know, I have to lure them eventually. Game, you're being a little heavy-handed on how to do this. Just saying. Alright, so this is what I was looking for. Ooh, bottle. I'll take... No. No, not yet. I want the bottle first. No. Okay. Okay. Yes, that's what I thought. Okay. Ah, opposite, opposite, opposite. Letter scrap number 3. Please, there, close enough. All right. I just remembered I have to do something real quick. I'm sorry. I just remembered that this is a thing I need to do before it gets much later than this. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. And you know what's funny about what I was reminded, the game reminded me to do? The game reminded me that I needed to go make sure the cats were fed. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Bottle, okay.
Kidman, Julie, you've assembled quite the resume, I see.
They taught you to read at the police academy? I'm impressed.
Your attitude won't be necessary today.
What is this place? Why am I here?
You've been arrested, Miss Kidman. And you're currently being detained. I'm sure even you could decipher that.
That's not what I asked. This isn't a regular interrogation room. They don't give you cushy chairs when you're about to be sent to lockup.
No current address. On your own since 14, a runaway it seems. Quite impressive you made it this long without coming to your senses. If your street smarts are that keen, I'd imagine you'd have turned yourself around by now.
It's more about survival. You think I'm pissed I got caught? At least I get free food. It's all good to me.
What if I told you that...
And she's also white.
You're a smart kid. You've got nothing to lose, no one to miss you. A person with those qualities could be open to very specific opportunities.
What are you saying?
Are you wanting to
get a jail free card or something?
Not quite that, but something close.
Sounds fishy. Okay. So now we just come over here and do the brain scan. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Matches terminated agent Julie Kidman. Termination reason: instant
coordination.
Insubordination? That doesn't make any sense. Whatever. I should be able to open those doors now.
Okie dokie. Of course. Hey, look, it's not as easy as it was expected to be. Sorry. Had an itch.
Kitty!
Alright. Best save thing. Ever. Like, for real.
Kitty.
All right. But these are over here. Code solution. If I was a code solution, where would I be? Oh, there it is. All right, so all of them off except for those five. Okay. All right. All right, it was that one, those two. Oop. Ding-a-ling-a-ling. All right. Archive. Oh, come on. I wish it would snap into place right here. Come on. Fine, close enough. All right, now then. We were over here. Exploring. Spooky, they're all together ooky. I don't remember the lyrics to this fucking song, ha 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 ha. Ba-da-da-da. Okay, so I'm not seeing any other puzzles or anything, collectibles, etc. Onward we go. Anything over here? Okay. Goodbye, guys. I guess I'll go the exact opposite fucking direction. Well, that sounded fine and good and happy. Oh, pick up.
Patients emerging from the stem are becoming more erratic. The pathologies seem to be amplified by the experience now. Even worse, patients now seem to experience each other's psychological trauma. It's as if the user's deepest fears linger within the encephalon of the system, even after the session is over. The most concerning thing are their most recent statements. Every single patient claims to see a hooded figure slowly approaching them. Could it be? His consciousness existing as a ghost in the system. My curiosity has never been piqued like this. I want to know. I want to see what they see. But it's too risky. For now.
belt. Something, something, something. Never good to mess with people's minds. Excuse me. This really makes me wonder if maybe Joseph was seeing something different from what Sebastian was seeing. Like, I know she's got that weird protection from Mobius, but it makes me wonder, you know? Are you empty? Are you empty?
An error has occurred. Please wait while power is being restored.
Oh, hey, it's my girlfriend. No, Leslie's here, just us chickens. Downloading 16 whole ass gigs of Samurai Sentai. Fair, I mean. Well, I'm currently being hunted by the chick with amazing fucking legs. No, Leslie's here, just us Julie Kidman's. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. I mean, for real, look at the legs on her. Like, those fucking legs, though. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I mean, honestly, that's been my experience with every woman ever. Now we'll see if she follows the same pattern, path she did before. Okay. God, she really does strut her shit. No, Leslie's here, just Julie Kidman.
At 50%.
Come on, last 100. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Power is now restored. Elevator is now in service.
Well, I'm glad elevator's in service. God, those fucking legs. How about we get a bit away from the murder monster? Just a little bit. Goodbye! Love you too! Have a great day at work! Yeah, they absolutely were. Yeah, no, you're absolutely right. All the cishet males and all the lesbians, they would all die instantly. But, I hear gunshots. That's usually a bad sign, I think, but I think in this case it's actually going to be a good thing. I think it'll actually be a good thing. It means that I'm going to be joining up with Sebastian and... Yep, Joseph. Fellas. Hey guys. How you doing?
Okay. Make it convincing. Detectives, I'm here. I'm safe. Sebastian. Joseph.
Mobius. So they sent you to take the boy back. And you trust them. Don't kid yourself.
Because her name is Kidman.
As your partners are. As I was.
Hi, Ruvik.
All I did for them. We'll see how loyal you are when you know the truth.
Are you all right?
Wish to remain in the dark about information that will undoubtedly disturb you.
Woohoo! Save. All righty. Now, before we resume this, I know I keep taking lots of breaks tonight just because a lot of stuff keeps coming up, but I actually have to pee again, so I'm going to go do that. But before I go, Yvonne! Was I exaggerating about her legs, though? They were legs. Like, they weren't just legs. They were legs. I don't judge. Okay, I'm gonna run to the bathroom now. I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. After I was done in the bathroom, I realized, oh shit, I needed to mess around with my stream setup a little bit. So yeah. One more for luck. Next. I wonder if we're going to be seeing any more of Madam Legs. Probably not.
He'll just have to fend for himself. Gotta keep on track. Find Leslie.
Thanks for the lurk, Yvonne. Fair. Poor, I mean, he didn't deserve it, though.
He knows I'm here.
Like, what Jimenez did to him was above and beyond horrible. Oh, it's an invisible one. Of course it is. Fun. You can actually see him with the flashlight. Yay, new item acquired. There's the lantern, or a lantern, like what Sebastian uses. You know, I would really, really like to have a gun. They're being so stingy with weapons. We have a door here. Fuck you. Annoying. All right. Oh god. Checkpoints all the way back here. Fine. Nope. You saw nothing, my sir. My good sir. Look away. Yep, uh-huh. Crap. There you go. Oh. All right. Okay, so I did get that. I don't have to worry about that again. Good, 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 good. So fucking squishy.
Something else is even more harrowing. Our subjects are dying. They come out from STEM abruptly passing with looks of horror in their eyes. The ones that do survive are catatonic, babbling, incoherent messes that we can't properly interview. We've done nothing to the process to cause this change. It must be the ever-growing collective consciousness of the STEM system. These patients seem unable to take the strain of exposure. We need more sane subjects, perhaps to cleanse the system. At its current state, the system is unsustainable. Something Mobius will not approve of. This time, only I am to blame for this.
Duh.
Our new prototype and beacon is almost ready. When it is, I will start its conversion to the wireless system. Even if the original STEM experiments go awry, I will show my worth to Mobius with its next generation.
Great. Congrats. Do we have another X? Nope. Do we have anything else I can pick up in here? Does not look like it, no. Do we have any hidden doorways or anything? Nope. 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 Okay. All right, here we go. Crank. 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 Nothing? Damn. Hmm. Yum. All right. Okay. Well, I found my girlfriend. Girl, get out of the water. Great. Hey, fucking finally. Thank you.
If Leslie's down here, I doubt he'll last long. I've got to find him.
Pickups, treats, goodies, nummy nummies. I could climb up. Up feels like where it wants me to go. So let's go. This way. Okay, so this feels more like where we're supposed to go. Okay. Aha. 9 right, 18 left, 6 right. Okay. 9, 18, 6. Right, left, right. 9, 18, 6. This way. 9. 18. And then 6. Bingo! Hold on. Be a little bit more sensitive here, please. Come on. Honestly, that's probably close, as close as I'm gonna get. And that's probably as close as I'm gonna get there too. All right. Okay. There was nothing else up here. So yeah, let's climb down. Down, 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 down. All right. And now up.
Uppy, whoopy, uppy, whoopy, uppy, up, 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 it up. Kitty! Kitty!
Wait, hold on.
Kitty!
Let me turn off the flashlight. Turn off the flashlight. Alright, now. Now we use the kitty. Yvonne! Come back, Yvonne! Actually, no, she's probably not even available. Pet the cat, pet the cat, pet the cat. Best saving thing ever. All right. We came up from there. Nothing in here to pick up. Just a kitty to pet. All right. Into the vent of it. Into the vent of it. Into the vent of it. Boom. Oh-ho. There's Joseph.
Joseph,
wait. Can I go in there? Nope. Okay. Uh-huh. All right, so I need two more. Okay. Can't hop that. Can't climb that. Oh, do I have to use? Okay, I think I have to use the All right. Yeah. What is in here? A ladder down. Any loot? Yeah, I'm not gonna. Oh, damn it, Kidman. Fuck off. More baby dolls. Fuck off. All right. Oh ho. Here we go. All right. Actually, hold on. I have an easy way of doing this. Do do do. Do do do. Do 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 do. Okay, now interact. Okay, so. On, off, off, on, off, on, off, on. Okay. Number six. More or less. Okay. All right. Now. I'm back up here. Is there something I want to try first? Ah, interesting. Okay. So yeah, we'll do this one first. And then when I get the next part, obviously. Okay. However, before we do that, I will be right back. Don't go anywhere.
All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to medicate because I could feel the medication wearing my cold nose meds. That's the word. Wearing off. And I didn't want to, like, blow out y'all's ears with my cough, cough, hack, hack, cough, cough, choke. If avoidable. Oh, yeah. Okay. All right, now. We already cleared this room. There's nothing in here yet. Yay. Oh, fun. All good things, all good things. Oh, I could go in that. Door there. Okay, let's go through the hole in the fence. That feels a little less direct route. Okay, cover, peek. Okay, after I pick up the next thing, this hallway is gonna be full of non-desirables. Like, I can already tell. Yay. Okay. And by non-desirables, I of course mean zombies. Yep. Okay. Give me this. Oh no. Let me guess. Everything in here shut down. And now it is full to bursting with everything that got free. Huh, apparently not yet. Anything in here? Feels like a nice little place to hide some secrets, but apparently not. I knew it. I knew it. But it still made me jump. Good on you, game. Good on you. Knew it was coming, and it still freaked me out a little bit. Good job. Not like fear, fear, but like jump scare fear. All right, you come down here. Pop that. Oh, come on, Kidman. Kidman, get the fuck up. Move. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Girl, release and run. I hate those big fucking things so much. They're not as bad as the safe-headed fucker, known as the guy that's known as the keeper. They're not as bad as that, but I hate them. All right. And it's not that I'm, again, to be clear, it's not that I'm afraid of them. It's just that they're annoying and a pain in the fucking ass. They just take so much to kill. Anything in here? A place to hide? That's probably going to be good to know. About it though. Okay, so trap there that I almost walked in front of. White door locked. Okay. Fine. All right. Let's go. Shockwave thing usually means Ruvik. So, come on, look to your right. Okay.
Hey!
Hmm.
Oh, shoot. Hi, guys. Okay, so there's like three of them there. Three or four of them there. Fuck. All right. Autos. Okay. I've an idea. Let me try this real quick. All right. Hello. Girl. There you go. Did you drop anything? No? Okay.
Over here.
Thank you.
That wasn't too bad. Joseph. Joseph. Jobert. You know what I really wish? I really wish I had ammo.
Today was something truly surprising. He was one of the last groups of test subjects. Just another patient I expected to babble and maybe even die. Patient 105, Leslie Withers. Reuben had singled him out as a useful subject, but he must have known. He knew I would read his notes. What else was Reuben lying to me about? But this Leslie, he emerged cognant, calm, and able to report fully what he had experienced inside. His unique pathology allowed him to successfully navigate his STEM experience with little repercussion. They know nothing of his existence, but no doubt he is the key. If we all share the consciousness, then with him, I too will be able to experience the STEM. Actually, even suppress the more unsavory aspects of it. With him, I can be the master of the very technology I helped create. Mobius will see my worth and let me rise even higher in their ranks.
Okay.
Joseph, you're all right.
You too, thank God.
Any sign of Sebastian?
Nothing. Maybe we can go back and look for him.
No. I mean, let's just get out of here first, then we can worry about Sebastian. Can we open this gate?
I doubt you and I are strong enough.
Joseph, watch yourself.
I'll be fine. Quick, look around, see if there's another way out. We probably don't have much time. Look around for some way out of here.
Kitty! Yes, I save. I save and I scratch the kitty.
It's all the best. Oh, wrong button. I didn't mean to make that one. Let's delete that one. Okay, there we go. Okay. Now we stand up.
Kitty.
Okay, that looks like the way I'm supposed to go. So then what's over here? Oh.
Come on, use the thing. Nope. Nope. I think it is this one. What is that?
They've refocused the efforts of the other programs to support our research. STEM priority has seemingly overridden other departments' individual research. Chemical and botanical studies are focused now on temporary, priming subjects for their inevitable... Now that the prototype is up and running, experiments continue. Upon their return from STEM integration, patients are interviewed extensively. While their particular pathologies inform their experiences, there are commonalities. They all experience the same settings, the same occurrences. The world they inhabit becomes larger with every new visitor. This suggests that shards of each user's consciousness are left behind inside the STEM, creating a community. It's as if internally a new world is being built.
Things are always great when that's when things are like that, aren't they? Okay. All right.
You're losing focus, kid. I warned you about that.
How could this place exist? I don't understand. What's happening in here?
Ruvik knows you're here. He's feeding off you. But there are more important problems. That detective.
Joseph isn't something to worry about. He doesn't.
They mean Sebastian.
How else do you want me to say it? Remove him. That's an order.
What are you doing?
Killing Joseph? That's not gonna help me find Leslie.
He can't be trusted. He'll turn on you. They all will, once they know what you're after. We told you. You're weak, kid. And you're disappointing us.
Are you guys all right?
We're all right. Sebastian. Maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He.
You take him. You should have followed your orders, kid.
I'm going to kill you, Kidman.
Kidman!
I see my next axe.
You're the one that brought us here. I'll kill you for that.
Hey, where's he at here? There he is. Why do I know his voice?
I'm going to kill you, Kidman.
Over here.
That's you, Kidman.
Over here.
Stupid movie. I knew you weren't one of us.
Come on. There we go. Poor guy.
Why are you making me do this? Damn it, Joseph. You should have just stayed out of the way.
Are there sins you are ashamed of?
Wait a second. This house. No, it can't be.
Oh, shoot. I know exactly where I am. Okay.
Miss Kidman, please tell me about your family.
Next subject.
No. We've prolonged this talk for a while now. It's important for our understanding of you.
They never gave a shit. Too caught up in that church of theirs. More like a cult. It was like a punishment. Nothing I ever did was good enough for them.
They abused you?
No. It was more like neglect.
Which is abuse.
They didn't care. They never came looking. They just gave up.
And you never went back to them?
I did. A couple of years later, they were gone. Everyone was gone. It was like the whole town got up and moved. I should have felt something, but I didn't.
And how do you feel about it now?
The same. They can rot for all I care. It was strange, though. There's a statue in the center of town, an angel with its head in its hands. I used to just stare at it when I was young, thinking it was sad. But now, I felt like even that statue knew how pitiful life was there. What a terrible place.
Interesting. All right, so this is the location where hold on. Yeah, Sebastian and Joseph walk through here at some point during the game, if I remember correctly. Oh, I see Leslie. Oh, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Okay. I would like to have a gun with ammunition. Please. Oh. Oh.
Leslie. Leslie,
yeah.
Stop.
Oh, great. Some weeping angel bullshit. Aha! Bruh. Okay, here we go. Alrighty. Alright, looks like we have one more research document. And looks like one more scrap letter scrap. Okay. Rotate. So it looks like we're getting close to the end. I can't quite make that out yet.
A piece of my past. Stem must be creating this.
Yup, yup, a doodles. Don't worry, everyone, it's incredibly dark for me, too. Let's see here.
Oh, right. Gotta make a snail orgasm. Uh-huh. Yippee. Well, I just picked up the head of the chick who's been stalking me. With the chick with the amazing legs. All right. Okay. Nice. That was clever. That was clever. I approve. Here? Nothing? Okay. Okay. Here we go. Oh, kitty, kitty. And this is actually a good place to call it for now. Because we've got, we are really close to the end of it, apparently, but it is almost midnight, and I'm kind of tired, y'all. So, yeah. I'm gonna save it again. And then, title menu. All right. So that's it from me for the week. I will be back on, I believe, Monday to play some more of this. Hopefully finish off this DLC and move on to the next one and so on and so forth. tomorrow evening, we will be playing Yvonne B and I will, and the rest of our friends will be playing D&D Dungeons and Dragons over on Yvonne B's Twitch channel, which is up here, right about there. So go to twitch.tv/YvonneB to be able to check her out. Trying to think. Oh yeah, you can check out all these other people that I have listed up here, and even more people listed in the link tree below. Also, if you go to the linktree.ee/Krimzonknight, you will find links to my socials, my Patreon, my Discord, my YouTube, all of which are you can go to support me. Socials, you'll get updates from me and stream about streams and stuff. Discord, you can hang out with me and my friends and also get updates and things like that. And YouTube is where I put up all my streams, not all of them, the majority of them actually, for free, so that you don't have to subscribe to me on Twitch to be able to watch any past streams that you want to. And the Patreon, where you can support me directly in order to ensure that I'm able to keep doing this. I'm trying to think, is there anything else at all? Nope, not that comes to mind. All right, so remember, have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I should absolutely see you guys on Yvonne B. Actually, speaking of the, actually thinking about it, Yvonne B also has a YouTube where she's been uploading our D&D sessions. So if you want to catch all the prior D&D sessions, minus an episode here or there, you should absolutely search for Yvonne B, spelled E-V-E-O-N-B-E-E. Or if you're watching this on YouTube, at the start of, at either the end of the, in the cards, it's in the cards somewhere, up in the top left corner of the, thing. There's a card to her thing. On all of my videos, I put a card to that, YouTube, and things like that. So yeah. Yep. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.